So this is the Palace Downtown Hotel where Delhi Capitals will be staying throughout the course of the IPL. Or Delhi Capitals 23rd August ko Dubai pahunchegi, and they will check into this grand property. If you see here, you can see it's a very grand property, grand entrance. It's got the Souq Al Bahar, which is the place where you can buy some gold. And that's the entire property inside, and it's got a grand entrance right there if you can see. And going in, the roads are barricaded right now. You can't take the car inside and go in. And it's right inside the whole property. That's where the Delhi Capitals will be staying for the course of the IPL. 23rd August is the day when they arrive in Dubai, and for the next 80-85 days they'll be here. This hotel is about a kilometer to about 1.2 kilometers away from where Chennai Super Kings are staying. Taj mein ruke hain Chennai Super Kings, and ye bhi downtown area hai Dubai ka, pretty close to Dubai Mall jahan pe Burj Khalifa hai. Burj Khalifa yahi pe hai, paas mein iske piche, is building ke piche hai Dubai Mall. To kafi strategic area mein hai Delhi Capitals, and 6 टीम कुल मिला के दुबई में रुक रही है. दुबई डेली कैपिटल्स इज वन ऑफ द 6 टीम्स हियर इन दुबई.